The following Fatal 4-Way contest is a no-disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, from Tokyo, Japan, The King.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
You can bet the adrenaline will be flowing for this Fatal 4-Way match.
And approaching the ring, from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 243 pounds, William Regal!
Man, the passion that...
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
If this one doesn't end up on a highlight reel somewhere, I'll be incredibly surprised.
And approaching the ring, from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, Neville!
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future. Here we go in this Fatal 4-Way matchup. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Covers. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. The back is the largest area on the human body, and thus, always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
No one's got that.
What about a weak back? Oh, out of nowhere!
What a scoop slam.
Man, you can feel that on the top of the Tekka Arena.
What's your analysis, Regal?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
William Regal has got some bad intentions here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
And he targets the arm.
The quick reversal there by Neville.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than takedown. So damaging. Pass makes the cover, and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
And there's the reversal from Neville. Avoids the impact there. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
There's no wasted movement when he competes. He comes right at you with his unique brand of straightforward offense. He doesn't waste any time or energy trying to dazzle the crowd with flips or tricks. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight? This is not the...
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
That can't be enough, can it?
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
I'd agree with that. William Regal goes at his opponents with a straightforward style. But let's not overlook just how sneaky this man is. If you're not paying attention, he's likely to floor you with a pair of brass knuckles.
Yeah, but don't let that
And into the cover.
He's setting up. Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing in full health.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And he fails to connect with anything that time. Neville. He's making a statement here with this attack. Neville makes the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder lock. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Uh-oh.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah. Well, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and... It doesn't get much better than that right there. Uh-oh. Big move coming. We know what's coming here. He's got him hooked.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Finn Balor making a statement as we speak.
Quick thinking to avoid that. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That one goes.
Well, there's the save. The match continues. That stop might have only lasted.
No, that's it.
Ow. What an attack. Take it.
Oh, not again. Not again. Looks like another check in the win column.
We're looking at complete domination here. William Regal is getting ready here.
You know, Regal's version of the STF would just go.
What an insane move by William Regal.
Was incredible. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. That match was incredible.
Here's your winner, William Regal.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
And for three of these competitors, that is not how they drew this one up.